Hello everyone and welcome back to another fitness YouTube workout. So today's workout is going to be a dumbbell only workout. So if you don't have a set of dumbbells, then you can grab yourself two cans, two tins or two heavy water bottles and we can do exactly the same. I only have two kilogram dumbbells, so they're not very heavy, but it's better than nothing. So we're just gonna start with some warm-ups this morning. So I just want you to start with some side steps. You can swing your arms with the motion as well, get your whole body moving. Then we're going to go in with some floor taps. So I want you to touch the floor, side step, touch the floor, side step. So alternate arm, touching the floor. Just one more of those. Then we're going to go in with some simple jogging on the spot. So if this feels like too much for you, you can just gently lift them knees up and down or jog on the spot. Or if you're feeling really adventurous, we can go in with some real high knees. Then we're going to do some static stretches. So I want you to stretch your arm across your body. And then we're going to go in with a quad stretch. So bring that heel up towards your glute. And another. Well done. And then we're going to go into touching our toes. So keep your back nice and straight. Just going to slightly try and touch our toes. If you can't get there, it's absolutely fine, because I cannot get there myself. So we're just going to pulse and stretch down. Good, well done. So the first exercise we're going to do is what we call a goblet squat. So you're either going to hold your dumbbell within the palm of your hands, or your tin can, or your water bottle. If you find it hard to hold like that, then literally just hold it like this. Gonna place it near our chest, and all we're gonna do is squat, yeah? So we're gonna do 20 squats. So on your marks, get set, go. First exercise, 20 goblet squats. Eight, well done. Good, we've got 10 more. Nearly there. Three, two, one. Good, well done. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to pause the video and we're going to rest for 1 minute, so pause. Right guys, we're back in the mix, so hopefully you had your minute rest. I'm going to go again. So 20 goblet squats. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Good, we're halfway, I've got 10 more to go. Getting the door, silent walk was the first to speak. Speaking like a real freak. Voice in my head, in my bed, filled with you instead. Taking your time, work. Perfect, well done. So that's 20 goblet squats. So we have one more set. We're gonna pause the video again for 1 minute. Right guys, we're back and we have one more set of the goblet squats. So dumbbell, tin can, water bottle in your hands and we're gonna squat one more time. So 20 reps. Good, we have 5 more to go. Perfect, well done. So, moving on to the next exercise. So, exercise number 2, what we're going to be doing is what we call a straight leg deadlift. So this targets our glutes and our hamstrings. So what we aim to do is keep our back as straight as possible. We're gonna hinge over at the hip, let our head follow the line of our legs so we're not keeping our head up. And all we're doing is with your dumbbells or your tin cans or your water bottles in front of your legs, head down, hinging at those hips. We're just gonna feel a nice stretch in the hamstrings, back to the top. So we're gonna do 15 of those. So let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, we've got 5 more. 5. Make sure you're breathing. 2. Last one. Perfect. So we're going to pause there and we're going to rest for 30 seconds. Right guys, second round of the dumbbell straight leg deadlifts. So I'm going to switch sides this time just so you can see me from a different angle. So we're going to go for 15 reps. This is our second round. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, nearly halfway. 9, 10, well done, we've got 5 more. Last 2. Last 1. Perfect guys, well done. So we're gonna do one more round, but we're just gonna pause and rest for 30 seconds. Welcome back guys, so last set of the straight leg deadlift. So we're gonna go one more time. 3, 2, 1, 15 reps. Good, we have 5 more. Last one. Perfect guys, well done. So we're gonna rest for 1 minute and then we're gonna go on to our third exercise. Right guys, so we're ready for our third exercise, and what we're going to do is what we call a curtsy lunge. So you're going to keep your dumbbells in either hand or your tins or your water bottles, and what we're going to do is we're going to push one leg back around the other and sit into the front leg, come back to the middle, the other leg back around the other, sit into the front leg. So what we're going to do, 10 of these on each leg. We want to be feeling it in our glutes of the leg that's still on the floor. So we're going to get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Good. 3, well done, this is quite a difficult one. 2, we're halfway, we've got 5 more. 3 more on each leg. Last one to go, guys. Perfect, well done. I hope your legs are burning now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna rest for 1 minute and then we're gonna go again. Welcome back, guys. We've got our second round of the curtsy lunges. So we're gonna go again. 3, 2, 1, 10 on each leg. Two more on each leg. Last one, guys. Perfect, well done. So we're gonna rest there again for 1 more minute. Right guys, we have 1 more set of the curtsy lunge, so we're gonna go straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Good, halfway, we have 5 more on each leg. Good, 2 more. Last one. Perfect, well done. Hope your legs really are burning now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go into some upper body exercises. So we're gonna pause the video and rest for 1 minute. Welcome back guys. So our first upper body exercise we're gonna do is what we call a front raise. So it's targeting our shoulders. So you're gonna grab your equipment, and what we're gonna do is with our shoulders back, and we want a slight bend in the elbow. We're just gonna raise the dumbbells or the equipment forward so that they're just in level with our shoulder. So we don't wanna be going really high, just nice and in line. So we're gonna do 12 of these. So a slight bend in the elbow. When I say slight, I literally mean slightest bend, raising forward, yeah? So we're gonna go 3, 2, 1, 12 reps. Well done. Last one. Perfect, good guys. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna rest for 30 seconds because we wanna feel some burn in the shoulders and then we're going to come back for a second set. Right, we're going to go again. So 12 reps, front raises. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Last two. Well done, guys. So we're going to do that one more time. So last 30 second rest, and we're going to go again. Last set of the front raises, guys. So let's get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Last one. Perfect, well done. So we're going to rest for 1 minute now, and then what we're going to do, we're going to go into our second upper body exercise. So second exercise, ladies, what we're going to do, we're going to go in with just a standard shoulder press. So you're going to start with your shoulders at the side, and all you're going to do is press, yeah? So the top of this is cutting off my dumbbells, but you obviously can understand what I'm doing. So all we're gonna do is go straight up and come back down. So we're gonna go 3, 2, 1, and we're gonna go 12 times. Good, two more. Well done. So we're going to do two more sets of the dumbbell shoulder press. So just quickly, when we're coming back down, we don't want to come much lower than our actual shoulder blades themselves. So we're not coming all the way down here. We're sitting here in a right angle so that we've got the tension in our shoulders, then straight back up. Good, well done. So we're going to pause for 40 seconds. So get your timers out. Pause for 40 seconds and I will see you in the second set. Right, ladies, second set of the dumbbell shoulder press. Let's go. Good, we've got four more. Well done, I hope your shoulders are burning now. So we're gonna pause again for 40 seconds and then I will see you for the third set. Last set of the dumbbell shoulder press and we're gonna go straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Well done, two more. Perfect, guys, well done. So we're going to pause there for 1 minute and then I will see you on the next exercise. Right, guys, we have one more upper body exercise to go. So what we're going to do is what we call a bent over row. So grabbing your dumbbells, your water bottles or your tin cans, you're going to slightly hinge over in the hip. Your arms want to be nice and straight, with your head down, back nice and straight, shoulders back, and we're just going to drive the elbows up and squeeze our upper back at the top. Come all the way back down, drive the elbows up, keep them tucked into the side of the body and squeeze at the top. So we're just going to do this 12 times. So we're going to go straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Good, two more. Perfect, well done. I'm gonna rest for 30 seconds only this time. So I will see you in 30 seconds for our second round of the dumbbell bent over row. Right guys, second set of the bent over row. Let's get straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Two more. Perfect, well done. We're gonna do one more set. So we're gonna rest again for 30 more seconds and then we're gonna jump straight into our last set of the bent over row. Last set, guys. So straight into the bent over row, 12 reps. Four, well done. Last one. Perfect guys, well done. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna rest for 30 seconds again, and then we're just gonna finish off with two arm exercises. So first arm exercise we're gonna do is what we call a hammer curl. So instead of opening your hands up like that, we're gonna keep by our sides, keeping your elbow tucked into your body. You're just going to curl up and come back down, yeah? So from the front, curl up, come back down. Make sure you're not swinging your arms and you're not swinging your shoulders. We're keeping our arms as tight to our body as we can. So we're just going to do this 15 times. So if you're ready, 3, 2, 1. Ten, good, we have five more. Break my bed to make me wanna stay. Well done, good. So we're gonna rest for 30 seconds and then we're gonna jump straight back into it. Right guys, second set, let's go straight into it. 3, 2, 1, 15 reps. Perfect guys, well done. So we have one more set of the bicep curl and then we're gonna do a tricep exercise. So last 30 seconds rest and then we're gonna do one more set. Right guys, last set of the bicep hammer curl. So let's jump straight into it. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Four, well done. Eight, nine, ten, good, five more. Perfect guys, well done. So all we have left now is our tricep exercises. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna rest for 30 seconds again and then we're just gonna finish off with one tricep exercise. Last exercise, first tricep exercise, what we're gonna do with your can, with your dumbbell, with your bottle of water, you're gonna hold the dumbbell in your hands, you're gonna pop it behind your head, and all we're gonna do is straighten up all the way to the top. So I'm just gonna come down here, just so I can show you, so you can see the full exercise. So we're keeping our arms close to our head, and we're extending up, and coming back down. So we're just going to do this one 10 times. So we'll just jump straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Perfect, well done. So we're going to pause there for 30 seconds and then we're going to go into our second set. Right guys, let's go again. Second set, straight into it. Seven, good. Eight, nine, ten, well done. So we have one more set to go and then we are finished. So 30 seconds rest and then one more set. Right guys, last set of the tricep exercise, 10 reps, let's go. One, two, make sure you're getting a nice squeeze at the top. Eight, nine, ten. Perfect, well done. So thank you so much for watching this workout, guys. I hope you found it a little bit difficult, or I hope you found it easy if you're not used to exercising. Please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. There will be a new workout video every single week, and every single workout is safe for pregnancy. I am now 23 and a half weeks pregnant and everything that I do is safe for me, which means it's also safe for you. So please make sure you subscribe and I will see you in my next video.